have a few things to ask. From this place of love and this place of peace, it's important that we all keep our eyes open. We don't know what happened to him. He may still be out there. We may still find him. And that's going to happen if somewhere, sometime, someone notices something that's important and that leads to something else which is important, which leads us to him, which will ultimately give us peace and an understanding of what's happened. So I'd like to ask that, and on behalf of Trish and everyone here, that this eyes open, heart open place be the place we look from. I also want to acknowledge that all of us here feel a tremendous amount of grief, and that it's very hard to live with grief if you don't really know what's happened. I just want to say that that's true. It's very hard to get over grief when you're still holding out the hope that this person is alive. So I'd actually like to ask that you hold both. Just as you hold an empty hand that's doing the grieving and you hold another hand full of hope, that you let yourself grieve when you need to grieve, but also allow the candle to burn, which is hope. And that you allow those two to coexist as we go forward. Because we don't want them. They both need to have a place in our lives as we go forward. So that also I would wish you. And then, of course, the great place where that can be held is with love. So we're going to be ending on one last song, which is very familiar to you. And if we could all join that, and then we'll be leaving.
You're welcome to join us. We're going to sing the first verse, the second verse, and the first verse. The first verse is, love me tender, love me sweet. Never let me go. You have made my life complete. And I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you. And I always will. Please join in if you'd like to. Yadi, yadi, yadi.
Each other a bit, but let there be peace in your hearts as well.
Mm-hmm.